children. How are you? Isn't it boring playing with the same toy all the time? But what about using mama's stuff? Exciting, yes? So today, I have bought mama's bindis and few lady fingers and matchsticks from mama's kitchen. So let's start.
For this activity, draw one straight line and one zigzag line. Ask your child to place the lady finger strip on the straight line. This has got natural sticky substance that will help to paste on the paper and also got a tip to hold. Like this. And so on. For the zigzag line, ask your child to use the matchstick and place it like this and so on. You can also use buttons or bindis to paste on this straight line. This activity develops a good hand and eye coordination of your child, improves the concentration and also helps to develop a firm grip to hold crayons and pencils.